Ellipsometry is an optical technique for investigating the dielectric properties, complex refractive index or dielectric function, of thin films. Ellipsometry measures the change of polarization upon reflection or transmission and compares it to a model. It can be used to characterize composition, roughness, thickness, depth, crystalline nature, doping concentration, electrical conductivity and other material properties. It is very sensitive to the change in the optical response of incident radiation that interacts with the material being investigated. A spectroscopic ellipsometer can be found in most thin film analytical labs. Ellipsometry is also becoming more interesting to researchers in other disciplines such as biology and medicine. These areas pose new challenges to the technique, such as measurements on unstable liquid surfaces and microscopic imaging. The name ellipsometry stems from the fact that elliptical polarization of light is used. The term spectroscopic relates to the fact that the information gained is a function of the light's wavelength or energy spectra. The technique has been known at least since 1888 by the work of Paul Drude and has many applications today. The first documented use of the term ellipsometry was in 1945. The measured signal is the change in polarization as the incident radiation in a known state interacts with the material structure of interest, reflected, absorbed, scattered, or transmitted. The polarization change is quantified by the amplitude ratio and the phase difference, defined below. Because the signal depends on the thickness as well as the material properties, ellipsometry can be a universal tool for contact-free determination of thickness and optical constants of films of all kinds. Upon the analysis of the change of polarization of light, ellipsometry can yield information about layers that are thinner than the wavelength of the probing light itself, even down to a single atomic layer. Ellipsometry can probe the complex refractive index or dielectric function tensor, which gives access to fundamental physical parameters like those listed above. It is commonly used to characterize film thickness for single layers or complex multi-layer stacks ranging from a few angstroms or tenths of a nanometer to several micrometers with an excellent accuracy. Typically, ellipsometry is done only in the reflection setup. The exact nature of the polarization change is determined by the sample's properties, thickness, complex refractive index or dielectric function tensor. Although optical techniques are inherently diffraction limited, ellipsometry exploits phase information, polarization state, and can achieve sub-nanometer resolution. In its simplest form, the technique is applicable to thin films with thickness of less than a nanometer to several micrometers. Most models assume the sample is composed of a small number of discrete, well-defined layers that are optically homogeneous and isotropic. Violation of these assumptions requires more advanced variants of the technique. See below. Methods of immersion or multiangular ellipsometry are applied to find the optical constants of the material with rough sample surface or presence of inhomogeneous media. New methodological approaches allow the use of reflection ellipsometry to measure physical and technical characteristics of gradient elements in case the surface layer of the optical detail is inhomogeneous.